Hey YouTube, it's Shot. I'm back with another video. Ooh, what's going on with the camera? Anyway, I'm back with another video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Anyone who's new here, my name is Ashanti. And if you're not new here, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Anyway, today is Saturday, May 7th. So today's vlog is going to be a little razzle dazzle. So I'm getting a tattoo today. In my last vlog, I was supposed to get a tattoo, but I never got it. So I'm getting it today. Hopefully, if I'm not too scared. Anyway, don't mind my bathroom. My bathroom is real dirty. Let me turn around. Okay, y'all can't see that. Anyway, yeah, so I have to do a few things. I had the kids, so I gotta drop the kids back off and home. And hurry up and rush to my 3 o'clock appointment. That's it though for now. I'm supposed to be going to some like go-kart thing later, but it's like not good today in Philadelphia. It's raining. It's like 53 degrees, so I gotta run. I'm gonna show you my outfit when I get outside because my bathroom is a mess. But I gotta run to Jada Waiter. I'm gonna be like Jada Waiter. I got on Jada Waiter outfit. This is my first time. Actually, my second time wearing it, but the first time I wore it was like, I only had it on for like an hour and I took it off because it's actually pretty tight. It's choking me. I should have got a small. I got an extra small. But I figured I might as well wear it because I paid my money for it. And it's about to be summertime, so. And my body is actually giving a little razzle dazzle on this. But like I said, not too much. I'll show y'all when I get outside because my bathroom is dirty. Anyway, what I'm about to say. Oh, yeah, so I get the tattoo and then we're going to do go-karts for part two of Kevin's birthday, basically. I was saying the weather's not good, so I'm just wearing this, and I'm wearing my North Face boots, my silver North Face boots, and I got all silver accessories. And I'm going to wear my black vest because if it's cold, oh well. And I have no earrings to put in, so I need some silver earrings, but I don't have any, I don't think. So I guess I have to wear no earrings. Oh, I'm asking Keisha if she got some earrings. Actually, she should have some. But anyway, I'll be back later once. Where would I be? Either when I get in the car or when I go to the tattoo powder place. And we'll see. But yo, this is my first tattoo, by the way. I never got a tattoo before, so I'm very scared. But I'm using numbing cream because I'm a scaredy cat. And y'all see my face? So cute. Okay, I didn't do it though. I got my makeup done yesterday, right? And me and my baby took some pictures. And I kept my eyebrows on because I don't know how to do my own eyebrows, so I kept those on. But I took my foundation off. But just now, I just put on some concealer. Like, if you want to do something quick and you don't really want to do a full face, I use this Pro Concealer. What's the color? Beautiful Bronze. And I just put that on. And it's giving natural beauty. And I kept my lashes on and my eyeliner. Call me dirty, but it'll come off tonight. Maybe. I might actually keep these on for one more day for Mother's Day. And then I'll scrub it off. The fuck? Anyway, I'll see y'all later. Alright, y'all. Update. I didn't get the tattoo because the tattoo boy... People are mean, is what I'm going to say. But I left my vlogging stick at my mom... In my house. So, I don't even know if I'm going to vlog, to be honest. We just going to Speedway. So, I don't know if I'm going to vlog that. Because today was going to be me vlogging me getting my tattoo, honestly. But here's my outfit. Shades, Lorve, period. Jada Waiter, H&M. Hunter boots, Gucci. A wife. Oh, shit. I ain't gonna lie, these Lorve shades is a little big, but it's gonna do what it do. But anyway, we about to get some shots. And then we about to leave probably, I don't know. Yo, my face look good. It's looking nice and... Anyway, maybe I'll be back, maybe I won't. Alright, y'all, so I'm on my way, getting my tattoo. I'm so nervous. Finally on my way after God played in my face, child. So I'm about to go get my tattoo. It shouldn't take long. I'm gonna get in the little rolls. And then I'm going to
And then we're gonna go to Speedway for the rest of our day. But I'm a little, because I'm probably gonna be crying most likely. I have zero pain tolerance, so I'm probably gonna be crying. I'm getting numb and cream, but I probably still gonna cry. Hopefully, I just don't back out. I mean, once I start, it's like, that's probably it, but we'll see.
Girls want girls where I'm from, girls want girls where I'm from, can I play a player, baby? I grew up with Dre face. I done seen the realest ones come and leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans, they might have called me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking, trying to block me on a fadeaway. I've been on that shit, I only vibe with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same way. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, where we both from, hey. And you just got to Miami, need hotel rooms. Niggas told you that they love you, but they fell through. So you shot in 42, cause you, hey. And you throwing on that dress, cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, texting me and say I need to see you.
I don't know. I might go, I don't know. I might go,
at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, but girls want girls where I'm from. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, girls want girls. Hey, girls want girls want.
My girl got a girlfriend. Ain't tryna be out of shape. What's the up on them curls? Then if gym don't work, get surgery. I'll pay for that, my courtesy. Can't imagine no bitch curving me. I put in that work overly. I handle business. And I got two pretty bitches. Keep them up on fleek. They got matching bins and matching AP. Now they can really call each other.
Yo. Ooh, excuse me. We just got the Speedway. I got my tattoo. Which y'all gonna see that clip before y'all see this. It hurt, y'all. It did hurt, but it wasn't too shitty. All right, y'all, so we not doing race cars because they said it's a 3-hour wait, and who's waiting 3 hours? So we just paid for X throwing. We about to do X throwing, but we got to wait 30 minutes for that, and we about to do just arcade games. So, and then we're going to go out to eat after that, and that's what we did. All right, so we about to play some games, and we about to do eggs throwing. Oh, we gotta find somewhere to go out to eat. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna look on TikTok. Where are we at? What part of Jersey? Camden?
Is that cinnamon
city or
something?
So. Ooh, okay. Oh my God.
All right.
All four.
the fuck? Nah, bro. Yo, y'all going out bad.
Zero.
Okay. Don't play with that boy.
I had to see you throw it.
Come on, Keish. Oh.
Right. It's cause we girls.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get one for
us. Yes, please. Next time try two after this one. Wow.
See? Girls want girls where I'm from. Girls want girls where I'm from. Can I play a player, babe? I grew up with Dre and Faith. I done seen the realest ones come and leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans, they might have called me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking, trying to block me on a fadeaway. I've been on that shit, I only vibe with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same way. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, where we both from. Hey, and you just got to Miami, need hotel rooms. Niggas tell you.
Hey y'all, thank you for tuning into my channel. That's going to be the end of this vlog of my day. Ooh, thanks for watching, and make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and wait for the next one. Make sure y'all hit that push notification button so y'all know when I post a new video. Okay, love y'all. Bye.